my colleagues who did not here. So we call ourselves like climate change connectors, because basically we help the impact acceleration of the innovations through our networking and our platform service. We are involving more than 35 projects, and we have this proprietary software, which is a platform that uses also machine learning to help the matchmaking between our users and our organizations, and the calls and the offers on our platform. How does it work, Felix? On the platform specifically, we have more than 50 thematic helixes. And for instance, here I included some helixes that are relevant for the course that we are going to discuss tomorrow with the coordinators and the audience. So for instance, we have more than 650 experts in the research management helix. We have almost 1,500 experts in the smart cities helix, for instance, and so on. And what is a helix? It's basically a digital community where people can engage together and collaborate, can post requests for a collaboration, or can, you know, receive, ask for collaboration. These are more or less the, where we are managing in the pipelines more. These are the proposals, the areas for our projects. So you see the biggest fund from like the pharma to the EAC Pathfinder. We are involved in five pathfinders at the moment. Circular economy, materials manufacturing, and industry, energy, and this will be relevant again for the matchmaking session tomorrow. Till agriculture and agriculture and food, research and education, society and culture, urban and rural development, and environment. So, lots of work for us, and that helped us to develop this, this model, the impact acceleration approach that is based basically on the helix impact model, where basically we do work, let's say, that's work that most of you maybe would know, in terms of analyzing the stakeholder ecosystem around each topic, and as well understand, you know, and you'll see later with the methodology, understand how we can approach the stakeholders, how we can have the matchmaking, and you can imagine with this, with our platform, it's almost, you know, funny sometimes to see, to work out how to match, you know, the organizations and the people together, and also how to profiling and connecting the innovations that are published on our platform. With the Helix Impact model, we combine science communication and commercial dissemination. So we are linked to many different specialized portals where we publish the results of the product from our projects, plus, of course, a dedicated audience on the social media and website. And then a very relevant part of the events where we deliver social, we deliver knowledge sharing and impact events. Usually the Helix Impact model comes with a roadmap. A roadmap where we design what are the main actions and the main activities that when we approach a project, we plan to deliver throughout the life of the project, throughout the duration of the project. So of course there is the phase one, the setup, when we associate usually to each project the start of a helix, or sometimes we add a project under a helix that covers the same topic. And in this phase, basically, we set up the helix, we combine also the stakeholder mapping to understand that how to address the helix activities. Then there is the phase of the engagement, when we start connecting with the stakeholders, and to do so, the main, you know, let's say, main, the most important area and center of discussion related to that topic. And then in the phase three, basically, we start, you know, making impact, a real impact in terms of dissemination and connections for the key exploitable results. This is a quite technical term that is used in the European project, but basically the outcomes of